to another video, and today I'm going to be playing some Roblox, some Assassin on Roblox. I don't play it that much, I've only played it like once, so I'm terrible at it. Terrible knives. So yeah, basically all my knives are terrible. Fred, where are you? Freaking Fred. What the crap? Suspicious as heck. Okay. Well, I'm scared now. I can't find Fred. Fred, no one likes you, Fred. Fred. Dang. Fred. What? Get triggered! I got triggered. Okay, this is sad. My life is sad. How many coins do I have? 122, so I can't even get anything. Wow, I can't even get anything, guys. What the? Okay. Oh, Fred again. Fred. Go die, Fred. Fred. Freaking Fred. I'm done. I'm not gonna play this game no more. No more playing this game. I'm just gonna talk like this for the rest of my life. No more playing this game. It's annoying. I don't like it. No. Number Tycoon 2. Yeah, let's just play a more relaxing game. I'm starting up my YouTube channel, but I'm really bad at it. So I'm just gonna talk normal. What just happened? Load slot number one. Load slot. What? 'Cause I just want attention. Is there another one? Another one? Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Select. Yes. I have no money still? Oh, yeah, I do have money. 'Cause I just want attention. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, gosh. What is this? What is this? What is that? What is this? That, Patty? What? Oh, man. Hey! One time somebody blacklisted me. While I was using this, so I literally, like, my car exploded, and I was so mad. I was like, are you kidding? You couldn't, like, seriously? I told you to whitelist me, not blacklist. Like, you need to learn how to play this game, people. Or they were just trying to, like, really get me mad. And they succeeded. If that was their mission, that's a terrible mission. You don't have a life. Like, that's a terrible life. But yeah, that was probably what they were trying to do, which really annoyed me. Okay, why is my car moving? That's not good. That's not good. That's not... No. 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 Can I put it in park? Wait, it's going downhill. Oh, no. Get away. Get away. No. Go. I'ma blacklist you. Just go away. Go away. This is mine. This is all mine. Go away. I black blacklisted you. Go away. No one likes you. You only have $66. No wonder you're trying to steal my stuff. Man. So cheap, bro. So cheap. That's not even funny, bro. Stop trying. Please stop trying. Please stop trying. I'm trying. I'm trying to sleep. Oh, gosh. I'm dying. Sorry for that. I just felt like doing it. Oh, man. Why does it take so long to chop down trees? Gosh. That's kind of annoying. 'Cause I just want attention. When I first heard the song Attention, I thought he said, I just want to touch it. And I'm like, dude, what? And then I realized that I have a dirty mind, but whatever. Oh my gosh! Why is this taking so long? Forever ago. Bruh. Stop stealing my tree, dude. Stop stealing my tree. I blacklisted you for a reason, bro. I blacklisted everybody because I didn't know what their name was. But I blacklisted everybody. Now they can't come near my stuff. Not today. Not today. Okay. I gotta be quick. Because I really want to get all this stuff. What the? That's not how I planned. You're broke. Okay. Too bad. You're broke. Wow. Wow. Wow, I feel like a terrible person. I'll unblacklist everybody. But I'm not gonna whitelist him. What did he even say? Grr, I'm broke. Okay, well, no one needs to know that, sir. Excuse me, sir. You know what? I'm blacklisting everyone. Get out. Get out, bro. No one likes you. Sorry, but you need to get out of my car. He's like, oh no, I'm broke, help me. And I'm like, it's just a video game, dude. Okay, you know what? I'm so mad at this guy right now. I'm just gonna I wanna report him, but I'm not going to, 'cause that's like, dude, seriously. Reporting does nothing. Anyways, I don't think it does anything. One time I reported a guy, and then he was, like, kicked out of the game, so I thought it worked. But I don't think it does. So he's literally just gonna ride in my car. You know what I should do? I should bring the car back to my property, and then watch him, like, be teleported out of it, and just be like, haha, sucker. Dude, seriously, get out of my car. Oh no, you're broke. That's your decision. You made bad decisions in this game. You need to learn to deal with it. Seriously. I'm making a video right now. You're exposed. Guest MVD. Everybody go spam him. With hate. No, not with hate. With love. But seriously, dude. Go away. Go away. I mean, you can spam him with whatever you want. But when he sues you, don't say, if he sues you because you're being mean, don't say that it's my fault, because it's not. It's not my fault, bro. I'm just going to make daily gaming videos. I'll never get any views, but who cares? Oh my gosh, this wood is like giving me no money whatsoever. You know what? Bye, Felicia. Bye, Felicia. Get wrecked. I think I need $2,000 for the next type of Honestly, yeah, it's not hard to chop. This is so easy. I love this game so much. Kudos to the creator of it. I forgot his name, but this is an amazing game. Lumber Tycoon 2. Tycoon your lumber. In heaps. Oh yeah. I feel like I'm the most boring person ever, but I don't even care. Yay. Yay, I did it. I did it. What? There's a dead tree. There's just a dead freaking tree over there. That's sad. Okay. My life is a lie, bro. What the heck? Dude, that guy left. I feel so bad. Because, like, I should have helped him. He said that he's broke. He's not broke. He has $66, bro. You're not broke. You're not broke. You just don't have very much money. Oh yeah, I can kind of see why he was trying to catch a ride. $66 isn't a lot. Well, good luck to you, guest MVD. But seriously, he wouldn't get out, and I was like, I don't care that you're broke. But now that's all over with, so. Yay! I can do it. As much as you can in there. Are you kidding me? What are you doing? Are you kidding me? Dude, what are you doing? Stop. Stop. Like, I wish if you blacklist somebody, then you could, like, get out weapons and fight them or something. Like if somebody's battling you or something or being annoying, like, I wish you could use your axe against them. But if they're innocent and haven't been really going near you or anything, and you kill them with your axe, then, like, you get in trouble. Okay, here we go. Took forever, right? Yeah, I've been recording for 13 minutes. Okay. Well, did I just kill him? No, I blacklisted him and then I hit him with my car. And now he's gone. Oh, but now my car's stuck. Crap. Okay, well, that's going to be it for the video. Like if you want a part two. And thank you for watching. Subscribe for more. Goodbye!